Welcome back, everybody. It's time for a new video, and today we're doing a subscription box. So, one thing, if you haven't figured out, a lot of my subscription boxes come at the same time during the month, so a lot of times I get tons, and so you see a lot of subscription box videos back to back, and then the rest of the month I don't have them coming in, so we do the other stuff. So anyway, if you're like, why is there so many lately? That's why. All right, so this is an interesting one. Look at this. Look how big this box is, right? This is much bigger than the normal My Geek box. But to give you a comparison, this is the normal My Geek box. This is this extra one I have now. So you can see, it's much bigger, okay? So what this My Geek box is this is My Geek box birthday box. So it was recently My Geek box's birthday, and they did a promotional birthday box to celebrate their birthday, and I said, cool, let's try it out, let's see what it is, and this is it. So it came today, it comes in a big box. Hopefully there's nothing too fragile in there, because I've been throwing it around, showing you guys. It's pretty light for a big box, so I'm not quite sure what's going to be in here, so we are going to cut it open and see. And they didn't really give us a sense. It was just the box that they offered up on their birthday as like a birthday celebration for them. Okay. So let's open it up. I cut it open already, and here we go. Boom. Okay, so let's start going through and see what came in our big old My Geek box, because I'm a geek right now. All right, so here we go. First thing we have. Wow, okay, hold on. All right, so the first thing we have is this. It is a Batman keychain multi-tool kit. So if you can't see, all right, so I'll point them out. So it's a bottle opener right here. This can be used as a bottle opener. This is a crosshead screwdriver on that end. And then this is a flathead screwdriver on this end. And then it's the keychain. So it's got three purposes. Two screwdriver heads and then a bottle opener as well. Now, I actually already have this. This came in, I believe, one of my loot crate boxes. So this one's actually something that I'll give this one to my dad. He'll love this. He likes anything tools and stuff that he could put on his keychain. So, and the fact that it's Batman might intrigue him, and he might think that's neat. Okay, so this one is a multi-purpose tool, keychain. All right, next. This is kind of funny. So if you watch my video I did yesterday, I uploaded, what would we say it was? It was a Marvel mystery box that came from My Geek box and had 10 collectible or it was 10 collectible or what's the other word they use? I can't remember. So 10 items all related to Marvel. So they're either collectibles or some sort of merchandise, Marvel merchandise. So boom, we actually got this book yesterday in another box. So the good part about this is this is a really nice notebook. It's hardcover. It's got this elastic strap that holds the cover shut. And it's just regular paper with Spider-Man on the bottom here. So it's actually a nice notebook. And notebooks are always something that you can stick around and use when one gets filled up. So this is not too bad to have a duplicate of. But so far, 2 out of 2 duplicates from some kind of other box. I haven't had a lot of that happen yet. But I'm going to assume as I get more and more, we're going to see that happen. So hopefully, I don't see it too often. And more from the same company, when I order these promo boxes, you're probably going to see that overlap. Because my guess is these were in a box at one point in time, and this is extra inventory that they built this box with. So, I don't know. I'm not quite sure. So, we'll see. All right, next. I certainly don't have this. This is a Breaking Bad plushie doll. So it's a Breaking Bad plush. Try me. Press my hand to hear me speak. Oh boy, here we go.
I am the one who knocks. Say my name. I am the danger. I'm in the Empire business.
Okay, so here's a plushie Breaking Bad doll. Yeah, this is interesting. I don't know. All right, this doesn't excite me. It's, I guess, intriguing, interesting, but not something I want. Anyway, okay, so, and again, when I say that, you guys gotta understand, when you do these mystery boxes, you just don't know what's gonna come inside. That is like 90% of the excitement of getting them. And you're gonna get some things that are things that you necessarily don't like or you're not into. That's expected, so it's nothing bad about the box. It's just, hey, guess what? This one is not something that I'm really into. I think it was fun to get and neat and see, but I definitely will not be keeping this. So, all right, what's next? We have the Walking Dead Mystery Mini. All right, so this is Walking Dead, and this is series 4 of the Mystery Mini series, I guess, for them. It's a lot. And here are all the figures that come in this series. Now, again, Walking Dead, I don't collect that series. So this is something that I do not have, or do I plan on collecting. But looking at this, the one that's kind of neat is the bike. And it's a 1 out of 12. And then there's also this like skeleton that looks like he's on fire. He's 1 out of 36. That looks kind of cool. All right, so those two actually look kind of cool. So we're actually just gonna open this to see what we get. And then if it's one of those two, we might keep it just because it looks cool. If it's not one of those two, we'll probably just end up keeping the box and then maybe throwing it in a giveaway for someone that is like a major Walking Dead fan. How's that? That's a good idea, right? Right. All right, here we go. Ready? Doesn't feel like the motorcycle. Oh! Yeah, I have no clue. It's this guy with the gun. There he is. He's got a gun right there. Do they all have those? Yeah, they're all, because they're Walking Dead, so that's probably why they have like the zombie or white eyes. Okay, so we are gonna shove this back in this bag, put this back in the box, and we'll put this aside because maybe someday someone will want this. Ooh, okay, the next item I see in here looks pretty cool. Now, I don't have any of these yet, so this is my first one. Boba Fett. What do they call these? Fabrication Soft Sculpture by Funko. This is really cool. Like, I don't think I would care who it is. Just the fact that I now have one of these is awesome. So I like this. I see these at the store, and I'm always like, oh, should I get one of these? No, because I don't really want to get into these, but if I get them in boxes like this, awesome, I'll take it. So this one's pretty cool, right? So this is 03. I wonder how these work. I wonder if they make multiple ones for a series, or they just make one random one here and there. I'm trying to think which ones. I think I see Thor a lot at Target. I think there's one other one I see a lot at Target. So this is neat. I like this. That's pretty interesting. So that was cool. And it looks like that is everything that was in our birthday box for the My Geek box that we received. So that was a fun box. I definitely like my fabrications. And then the other two, the notebook and the key ring tool, is those two are cool. Unfortunately, I already have them, so I'll save the notebook, but I'll give that key ring to my dad because I think he'll like that. And then the Breaking Bad and Walking Dead, I'm probably going to do maybe some sort of giveaway for that. I don't know. We'll see. But we're just going to move right on and do two geek boxes back to back. Do I got it right here? Yeah, back to back. All right. So this one should be. And it's strange because it just came today. So we're in April. And I don't think that I did a March. But sometimes these come from out of the country, I believe. So that's why they take a little longer to get some time. So I think this one should be March's box. So let's open it up and check it out. Here we go. All right, so let's just start pulling things. All right, so the first thing, well, you know what we're gonna do, because I like to try to figure out if there's a theme. So we're going to pull the card so we know. All right, so this is March's Geek Box, and on the front, I don't know, is this Walking Dead again? This chick with the bat? Looks like she's got some zombies behind her. So, this is March's Geek Box. This month's box contains some great collectibles and wearables from the Geek at Home and Geek at Play. Okay, so, all right, so it tells us what's in there. So we're just gonna start going through our stuff. First thing that's on top is a t-shirt. Ooh, it feels like a nice one. So this is one of those, the soft style ring spun Gildan t-shirt. Okay, let's check it out. What does it look like? Let me see. I sleep when I'm dead. He's playing Bone Storm on his little game system. It kind of looks like a Nintendo. Kind of looks like an NES. A Super Nintendo, maybe. All right, so there's our first shirt. Pretty cool. Okay. So put that there. Let's see if it says anything about that shirt on here. Oh, exclusive My Geek Box t-shirt. This month's t-shirt design has been created by our friend Mark Bell, who perfectly sums up what being a gamer is all about. Tag your pictures with the hashtag MyGeekBox. Okay, but we know that. We'll do that. Oh, all right. So, next thing we have is a DC key ring. I made that noise because I know exactly who I'm going to give this to. Because I have someone that loves, like, not necessarily DC, but loves these, like, call-out kind of boom, pow, bam things from, like, the old Batman series and stuff. All right, so there we go. That's a keychain. That's pretty cool. All right, next we have these. So this is a set of Doctor Who buttons, it looks like. All right. Let's see if we can open it up and I'll show it to you so you guys can take a peek at it. All right, here we go. All right, so the first one we have is, this is a Dalek. It says to victory. Can you see it? I know it's kind of hard to see the glare and I'm not sure if it's focusing well. All right, there's that. Next one we have is the, what's his name? Cyberman, I think. The Cyberman, right? Okay. Then we have, oh, his little dog, K9. There's K9. All right. They're different size buttons. All right. Here's an exterminate, exterminate, exterminate. All right. Keep calm, I'm the doctor. There we go. And the last one was the TARDIS, I think. Yeah. The TARDIS, I think, with a couple of Cybermen in front of it. There's that one. I know they're hard to see. So we have the six buttons that are all Doctor Who that came in this. All right, so we'll put this in there. So these are Doctor Who buttons. All right, next we have, what's this? A cult vinyl. So this is Hellboy, and this is a vinyl figure, it looks like. So it looks like on the back, here we go. Sorry, I didn't show it first. So cult vinyl, and it's Hellboy. All right, and on the back, you can see there's three figures. There is Dread, Hellboy, and then a mystery figure. I've actually never seen these vinyl figures, but let's open it up and see what it looks like. I don't know these. I'm like, oh, is it broken? Oh no, it comes with a gun. There it is, okay. So let's see, what's the back look like? Is he holding his gun? So he has a gun. And his arms move a little bit, so you put the gun in his hand, it looks like. All right, and there he is. He's got a tail, looking like a devil here. He's got a cigarette in his mouth. His head turns a little bit. So, this is a pretty cool figure. It's pretty unique. I don't know this. So who makes this? Is it, okay, it's Planet Replicas. This is by Planet Replicas LTD, and it's a UK company, and this is Cult Vinyl. So I don't know if Cult Vinyl is the actual line of vinyl toys, so that could possibly be, but that is, oh, let's look on here. Okay, so, but the details, including rotating head and vinyl accessory. Okay, so here we go. Exclusive Hellboy Cult Vinyl figure. Here's another Geekbox exclusive from Cult Vinyl. This time, Mike, let's see, Hellboy gets the Cult Vinyl treatment. Only available in this month's Geek Box. So I guess this one is one that they made especially for Geek Box, and they made it into a vinyl toy. So, okay, so that's that. Next, this is kind of funny. All right, so I said a minute ago in this other box, I received something that I didn't have any of. Well, guess what? Boom! Now I have two fabrications. This one's awesome. This is Hulk from the Avengers. This is great. So there we have. We have the Hulk. These are cool. They added to my Funko collection. I don't have any of these. And now I have two. So that's pretty awesome. I actually like the Hulk a lot. I like it better than the other one. But I think they're both pretty cool. I think they're neat. Neat figures. Neat plushy kind of figures. Alright. So, here we go. Let's recap. Hulk. Fabrications. Cult Vinyl, Doctor Who Buttons, the Boom Keychain, and we have our t-shirt, the Gamer's t-shirt, what it's like to be a gamer, kind of, they said. And that was it in this box. So, this box was pretty fun. You know, it's a win for me because of the Hulk fabrications. I think that's a pretty cool item. And then, is there anything else in here on this card? Nope. But it has this on the front of like the cheater card that I showed you guys. So this as well. It's kind of bent up. I wasn't planning on keeping this for anything, but some people might like to keep these because of the artwork or because of the actual design on the front if they like that. Anyway, so I actually like both these boxes. I think my favorite things are definitely the two fabrications I got in both of these boxes. So those are super cool. I'm super excited to add those to my collection. Let me know if you guys collect those. I still not convinced I want to buy those. Obviously they're a little bit pricier, have a little bit higher price point. Not that they don't deserve it, because they're pretty cool. It's just, I don't know if I want to get into something like that at that price point, unless it's something I really, really want. It's like a figure that I really, really like a lot. Then I might pick one up for that particular one. Okay. So let me know what you think of the birthday box. Let me know what you think of the March box. I think it's pretty cool. I really like I said, my fabrications. I think they're pretty awesome. The other stuff in the March box, it's pretty cool. It's kind of like, and maybe there's a lot of value because of that fabrication, but it looks like, you know, there's not a whole lot because the other items are kind of small things. The keychain, the buttons, and the vinyl figure. But maybe those are two more valuable items, so that's why it doesn't look like there is as much in this particular box. All right, let me know what you think. Let me know what you think of fabrications and which ones you guys have, if you guys collect them. And then let me know what you think of these two boxes overall, okay? So thanks for tuning in. I appreciate you doing the longer video here with me to unbox both of the MyGeek boxes, the birthday box and the March box. Whoop, whoop. I will be back with a new video very soon, but if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up and let me know you liked it. That's awesome. Leave me some comments, ask me some questions about what's in the box, ask me questions about the birthday box, whatever you want, and let me know what you like both from, let me know what you like from each one of the boxes. So let me know from the birthday box, what was your favorite, and from the March box, what's your favorite. Mine, hands down. Fabrication, because they're new to me, so I think they're super cool. Okay, thanks for tuning in. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe to my channel. I appreciate it. That would be awesome. Then you can check out all my videos, and you can stay on top of my new videos by signing up for the alerts below. And as soon as I post a new video, it will be uploaded, and then you'll get an alert saying that I have some new content to watch. Okay, thanks for tuning in, and I'll be back again with a new video. Have a good one.